Quality and Patient Safety Program 2014. King Faisal Specialist Hospital and Research Center, General Organization, has been always a pioneer healthcare institution in several aspects. One of the areas this institution is advanced in is the quality and patient safety structure and implementation. This strength has been reflected in the unique collection of the accreditations the hospital achieved and in various requests received from the Ministry of Health hospitals for consultations and support in this area. In view of what we have mentioned and in order to fulfill the national obligation of the quality management of King Faisal Specialist Hospital and Research Center, the Quality Department proposed for a development of a national program to promote for quality and patient safety among health outreach and other hospitals in the kingdom as follows. Develop a need assessment survey to identify the needs of the MOH hospitals and the methods to address these needs. Develop a web page for the quality management to be used as a communication tool with the hospitals and those interested in quality. Formulate a team from the hospital and other hospitals responsible of the development and update of the website and various programs targeted these hospitals. Plan for scheduled educational activities in collaboration with national and international accreditation bodies such as JCIA, CBAHI, and Saudi Central Board of Accreditation for Healthcare Institutions and MAGNET. Plan for focused forums that discuss patient safety incidences in the kingdom and the measures to consider preventive actions for them. Develop King Faisal Specialist Hospital and Research Center Performance Improvement Award that recognize best performance improvement projects submitted from MOH. Organize consultation teleconferences in hot topics related to quality, where King Faisal Specialist Hospital and Research Center staff and other well-known quality staff responds to hospital inquiries. Organize specific training programs for the health outreach in areas identified in the assessment survey, and measure the attendee satisfaction. Create quality group networking blog emails to facilitate communication and networking with those in the field and exchange of ideas. Facilitate joint improvement projects and activities with MOH hospitals. Best regards, quality team group.